2023 have started with lots of surprises on my understanding, and this one is actually a pretty cool one. I have here Troy, the first winner on a major championship with FuelTech with us. 2015 NHRA Pro Mod, twin turbo, look at that, you see, like twin turbo, C7 Corvette, Steve Petty there on the background, you know, was tuning crew chief for the car. And now we have Paige. Yep. So you coming into the ranks of Heads Up Racing, I would say, right?
Correct.
With this beautiful car that you guys name?
Golden Child.
Golden Child. Why Golden Child?
Well, originally this car was like this beautiful, like candy apple gold color. It was just absolutely gorgeous. And I really wanted to tie it into the name because it was just known for the color back up north. So
okay.
I decided, you know, if we can't keep that color, let's put it into the name a little bit. So that's where Golden Child came from.
And why are you guys painting it black then?
Well, we have a few more ideas up our sleeve. So black is a good starting point, but okay. I don't think it'll be all black by the time we start racing this year.
Okay, so secret stuff going on.
Yeah, you know, I mean, we have a few options on the table, so. You know, I think when we go into, I think the first week of June, up at National Trail Raceway, mm-hmm. I want it to be kind of like a surprise, like people don't know exactly what we're doing, because I've thrown out some plans, or like some ideas, but we might change it up, you never know.
So if I got it correct, you guys got a Pro Line badass power plant, a Pro Charger set up, right? Mm-hmm. And racing at No Prep Kings and No Prep stuff. So big tire, right? Or whatever comes into mind, right? Mm-hmm. Yep. With this thing for this season. Damn, that's a pretty good start, girl.
I'm excited. You know, we're gonna start in the future class and we'll race that as long as we need to. And our goal is to be in the invitational. But, you know, until then, we'll race the futures and enjoy it and just learn and kick some butt at the same time.
Get a feet wet.
So I'm gonna be seeing you there then? You're gonna falling, you know?
Yep, helping out the kids with all their racing ventures has been it's been a lot of fun the last couple of years since I stopped back in 17. So I look forward to it. It's fun to watch.
Man, it's gonna be a part of it. It's gonna be really cool to see you guys. You know, the Coughlin family, Jegs family, right? Going to a different sanction body, let me call it, right? Yeah. A different type of the sport drag racing, yeah. Right? Because you guys have been pretty much all over.
Yeah, we've been in a lot of different sanctions and stuff, drag racing and circle track and stuff like that, but. The No Prep Kings is a really interesting deal. The first time I ever went to a race in Columbus, Ohio, I've never seen so many people at National Trail Raceway in Columbus. It's I just couldn't believe it. I waited in line 2 hours to get in, and that just doesn't happen. But no, it's pretty awesome, and it's our customer. You know, it's your guys' customer, it's our customer, and it's a whole new venue of. Racing for us, so that's kind of exciting, and it's fast.
Well,
super fast.
It is fast, right? Like, so they race with the clocks off, right?
Yeah.
But everyone kind of knows what they run, right?
Yeah.
Like, we have some of them that races different events, yeah. Right? So people know, and it is fast. It is fast. So that's gonna be pretty cool, man. That's gonna be pretty cool. Pretty exciting.
Fans love it. It's fascinating.
Yes. It really is. I've never seen anything like it. Just like he said, when I went to my first NPK event, I believe it was Maple Grove.
Okay.
I walked in and I'm like, oh my gosh. I'm like looking everywhere. So many people, and they're all so passionate about it. Like they want to come out, they want to bring their family, and they want to watch the racing.
That's what they do.
It's so awesome. I don't know. It made me super excited. It brought like the spark back.
And what happened? Like you saw that happen? Like, hey, I want to do this.
Yeah. You know, we talked about it a little bit. I was like, let's. Yeah, you know, we did. But when we first decided to build a door car, that's kind of when we were looking into different avenues and stuff, and this pulled up, and you talked about it. And then we both got to check it out. I'm like, oh, yeah, we got to do this. This is so cool.
So who is helping you guys? Like, who's putting this car together and stuff like that? Like,
Mike Reese and Justin Bieber. I mean, guys that have been on the Jegs Coughlin Brothers Racing team forever, and you guys at FuelTech.
So he was your car chief, right?
He and Steve, yeah.
Mm-hmm. Wow. Steve was the... Yeah, so we have like, Steve was the crew chief, and then we have Mikey there, right? And you have other people in the crew for sure, but like that was your team, so you're pretty much putting together a band, right?
Bands coming back together.
And that's cool. That's pretty cool. Yeah, and that's pretty cool.
Heard from Kyle just the other day.
Oh, did you really?
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Kyle Pettis is who's his brother.
Oh, awesome.
Works over
awesome.
Here, so that's kind of cool.
Man, this is exciting. Well, I can't wait. I can't wait. I'm going to go to No Prep Kings event. I'm like, Troy's going to be there. You know, the family's back racing. It's not turbo, now it's a ProCharger, but like, you know, it's a turbo driven, right? Like the turbo crank check driven. That's cool. That's cool. That's really cool. Well, I hope we see, you know, at some point, you know, raising the trophy again, right? So I can go there and celebrate. That would be really cool.
Oh, my gosh. You're right, and back to what you were saying earlier, I never forget the picture we all took around the trophy and stuff, and it was full of champagne and all that. It was a good time.
Good time, right?
Fantastic memory.
Yeah, good time, good time, good time.
Never forget it.
Well, check it out, because we did actually a pretty quick session here. Like, as you guys know, Patty and the guys from ProLine and stuff, they handle the powertrain, so they're pretty used to this. I think we did like a one or two, you know, ProCharger cars back here with a ProLine motor. So we did like not many runs, and we already achieved what we feel like is ready to go to the track. So they're going to leave here and go test tomorrow to try to get up to speed, you know, get some runs, get some time, you know, some seat time.
Yep.
And try to do well on 23. I'll be there. I'm going to tell you that. I'll be there cheering for you.
Thank you. Thank you. No, I'm super excited, especially testing tomorrow. This is something a little bit different for me, but I'm ready to take it on, and I respect everyone who's put their blood, sweat, and tears into this car. I mean, it took a lot of work, a lot of time, so I'm really, really excited to be able to see it all come together like we did today, and especially tomorrow on the racetrack, so I think that'll be really, really cool.
Well, cool. Check it out, some footage here, and we're going to be doing more videos once we see her at the track with this awesome combination that we know that can win a lot of races. FuelTech, ProLine, and Jegs. I like it.
You know what?
Yeah, get the lightest one.
The
race car head.
I'll keep my mouth closed. Right now. It's lighter out of me.
Like racing, and then I went to like a couple. It's actually pretty badass because it's a shorter race.
Yeah.
Right?
bought some mimosas that year.
What is that? I don't know.